see how it would have went if the 10-footer wasn't
dropped.
But here's how it could have been.